Leadership. You hear this word used a lot, but what does it actually mean? How does one become a leader? I personally believe that leaders are not born, they are made, and that it is never too early to learn this critical skill set, as each student has the opportunity to make a difference in our world. In this leadership development course, students will begin to learn how to become a leader. We will evaluate both male and female leaders to try to seek an understanding on how these individuals are so well respected. We will also look at different leadership styles to see which style may work best for you. Now, I know it's the summer. I know it can be considered summer school, but you clicked on this link for a reason, because you're intrigued. Part of leadership is getting outside of your comfort zone, and I would be thrilled to explore this wonderful and much needed content with all of you. I hope to see you there.